you're squished. Look at my t-shirt. That's not important. The point is, I tried to do this on my Toys R Us video yesterday. I was trying to make, but I accidentally did a 16-minute long. Here it is. I can balance it. Wish I got this fidget spinner for Christmas. It's actually a good spinning one. Look at that. And it is. Let me show you this. I got it for Christmas. I did lose my other ones somewhere, so I can't find it. But it's a good spinning one for reels. I like it. You may be like, what's your real name? It is not really Dr. Squish. If you want to know, it is Jacob Knight. Jacob is my first name, Knight is my last name. That's really my name, I'm not joking. And stay tuned for other videos, because I will also have more of my sister in there. That's what you really want, isn't it? And I will do more skeleton skits, like a subscriber asked. What about the Fun School series? I will start that back up when I go to school. It's a really good spinning. The spinning's so good. What did you do yesterday for Christmas? Well, I went to the aquarium for lunch. We ate there. They had like a restaurant. We opened presents at 8 a.m. But I woke up my sister at like 7:30. That's just crazy, isn't it? And yes, you may be asked, was the food good at the aquarium? To be honest, yes it was. I got the shrimpkins, the shrimp chicken tenders, and you can choose your own side. It was excellent. And My sister got the kids macaroni and cheese. And my dad got gumbo with my grandma. It was not my aunt this time. It was my grandma. Does she live in Austin too? No, she does not. She lives in Conroe, Texas. But I may have done some videos there before. Or was that in Austin? I can't remember. Leave a comment down below if you do remember. Because I just can't. And it was so good there. Like, I wish I got that somewhere else. Yeah, sorry if the effect does look a little blurry. That's because this one lights up. It is rare to, it is not very rare. It is rare to find these. Except you don't press a button to make a light up. It just automatically does. I don't even know how. It's like so cool. And don't worry, I'll show you some other fidget spinners I got for Christmas very soon. It may look a little blurry to you because it lights up. But I may show you some other ones. Oh, and I also have these two. Let's spin them together. One more, which I'll show you that very soon. It goes around in a circle. See? It stops there. But it also goes around like that. And now I have this one. This is a good spinning too. Let me show you this one. I don't think I have yet. See, it spins.